board and train program today. Biggest owner issues is that he's got some poor manners. He likes to jump. He likes to pull on the leash. He doesn't really understand personal space and how big he is, and he jumps and it can hurt. But he's very sweet. Dad just wants to have better manners in there and some more consistency with his commands. He'll sit, he'll do basics, but he won't hold it, and he's easily distracted. So we're gonna go ahead and see what Kane knows so far. Kane, come. Kane, come. Good boy. Kane, sit. Kane, sit. Good sit, buddy. Down. Heels a little sloppy, leash pulling, jumping, you can see it all. So over the next couple weeks, we're gonna be working on all that obedience and those manners, getting it down solid, on and off leash with distractions. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see Kane's progress. Thanks. Good boy.